Hi everyone. I will try to be fast. The main goal is to introduce ourselves. We are the newbie in Triton and we are very happy to be here. And it's an effort for us. I am from Argentina and we want only to talk a little about our work. It's not all the technical speaker because I am not the technician man of TikTok. And I want to talk a little, a very little, because there is the afternoon is for technical talk, but I want to talk a little about HECOP, that is a free company development software, but we organize a cooperative worker, and I want to talk a little more about that. And after that, our shops in Triton. Yes? Well, that's the idea, I will try to ask that question in general. I'm not technical, but I work with free software up to 8 years. I understand some things, and my English is not the best. Sorry for that. I don't know if someone... I will pass this fast. If anyone, we talk later with question. But it's useful for us to talk about this. I don't know if you know what is a cooperative. It's an autonomous association of persons that voluntarily each other resolve the needs and aspiration. Yes, we have different type of cooperatives. This is what is not a cooperative, because some people think that we are a user group, Linux user group, or something like that. We participate in the community and Linux user group, but we found the company, the cooperative, to work. We are workers. We want to live with our work in the development free software. And when we found HECOP, we do it to work. It's a company, but a particular one. Well, there are a lot of history of cooperativism, and I don't want to bore you. All the cooperativism have 7 principles. You can read it. The most important is that all man, it's very similar to the free software. That's the conclusion. One man have one vote, and that's the 7 principle of all world community movement and different types of cooperative. Yes, you have to concern of the community. You have to cooperate with other cooperatives. You have to be worried about the education of the partners, of your partners. You have to be autonomous and independent, and that's that. There are a lot of different type of cooperatives. I don't know, maybe in some countries, some of them develop more than others. In our country, there are a lot of services cooperative, you know, where the state doesn't resolve the problem, like water, gas, anything. People organize and make a cooperative of services of some issue. Yeah, we have a lot of big one. We want to implement Triton in that services company. For example, we have a cooperative of 1,000 or 2,000 people who receive the electricity or gas or water by a cooperative. There are a consumer one and worker that as our cooperative. We make an union to resolve a necessity that is to work, yes? But we talk that we haven't got we are a cooperative because we want, because it's our will, yes? And we found COP 8 years ago, and the main sensation is that we share the knowledge and we share the code. Well, we have to share the decision and the money, okay? We can participate in the decision, we can grow each other. Well, the HECOP was people who participate in different Linux user group in Argentina, in Buenos Aires. Some of them have their own company and they don't want to be the boss of the company. Some of them are the employees and they don't want to be the employees. And we found HECOP to try to resolve that problem and to be partnered, like developer company. After that, we haven't got a lot of development of free software company in Argentina. We have a lot of free software architectural companies. Yes, they don't develop a lot, and we try to specialize in that. Well, after 2 years, we consolidate, we can leave of the company. Now we are 12, and we don't want to be more. We are trying to, we make this talk, but an expand one to a student to try to form another cooperative, because we think that it's well, more than make more than one. Yes, if you are developing in your house like a manpower to another country, and you can have your product, your decision, and we think that cooperative can resolve that and have to have a lot similar principle of free software, the idea of the cooperativism. We start working with Drupal and Sugar CRM. We still working with Drupal, no more with Sugar CRM, or we have some implementation, but we don't sell it anymore. We try to work with Python. We are PHP developers, but now at Drupal, we have some teams. Yes, Drupal, Triton, and custom development, and with a focus in Drupal, a lot of shops in PHP, and we want more shops in Python. We try to work in project, to have our own products, and not to sell ours or sell to developer. For that reason, we are trying to make Triton our product. This is Hecop. Some of these developers is not now in Hecop because this year we have some movement, but these are our faces. And something how I work, we consider that work is not only to finish a job or satisfy a client. A job is to be part of a community, to promote free software, to promote cooperativism for us, and to promote the independence technology. I think that this is for all of us, that job is not only to make a work is not only to make a shop. We are founders of the, I don't know how to say, it's chamber, the union of companies, union of companies, una cámara de empresas. I don't know. Well, a lot of companies together, a union of companies of free software. That's CADESOL, Cámara Argentina de Empresas de Software Libre. We are almost 10 companies that develop free software. We are members of Federation of Cooperative Workers, and we founded our own Federation of Technology and Innovation Knowledge, cooperative that do that. We are now 22 projects that works not only in software development, not only in free software development, but in technologies and knowledge in general, in all the country. We saw a commercial problem that I think that almost here. When I think about commercial problems, because, for example, we work with Sugar CRM, and it's not a free software, free as in freedom software. We started with them. We have some implementation that we can cancel because they are work, but we didn't commercialize anymore because we are not satisfied with a non-community software. We start with OpenERP, and we have the same problem, and almost saw the problem has Timbra in our country, and decide to go to OpenERP. And we saw this happen in other software, free software. We tried to start BI before no baby. we try to see the eye, and we have the same problem. It's not free. We have a part free, but not all free. And you don't have a community. You don't have a place to put your code or something like that. Well, that's for that reason we are working with Triton. We start working with OpenELP. We have a module to put the errors in OpenELP, like Django errors in OpenELP. And we are trying to implement ERPs a lot of time ago in OpenELP, and now with Triton, it's very difficult. We haven't got a localization, a closed localization, and it's difficult, but we think that a lot of company needs the ERP, and it's very important to Argentina free software movement to have an really open ERP to offer. And for that reason, we are working with Triton. We start some years ago with Triton 2.4 to make a printery budget. I don't know if printery, the industry of printer to print something, yes? They have a printing, yeah. They have a particular staff in budget and in sale because they have to, all shops are different. You can manage like variant or something like that because all books are different and they print books, and every kind of work is different. They need to calculate the user of the paper and the waste of the paper. That's very important because the paper is 80% of the cost, and how you manage the waste and the use of paper, it's very important. And well, they need different amounts, you know. I asked for a quotation for 1,000 and for 3,000 because you have a fixed and no fixed cost, and well, things like that. We made a shop for a Red Grafica. It's an union of company that they have a very important supply in the market in Buenos Aires. They print for the government and that stuff. And well, without that work, it's in Triton 2.4. We can't migrate yet. We are trying. Well, and they need different units of measure. Of course, this we do this with entering in the IRC channel and Liz and asking Thimbra a lot of questions. Because you buy the paper in kilos, but you spend it in sheets, you know, and different sheet with different grains and different, it's some calculations. I can show you something now if you want. Well, it's in our GitHub. We made a wizard to help to complete the sale budget, always in the Triton way. You have a machine. They have a very big machine. We can configure it, how many print by an hour and stuff like that. And it's a wizard that make the budget. Some other, you can found there. We have to make all the user documentation. We use it, the read the docs with the things. For that reason, I was very interested in this morning talk. Well, this is, I can show you now. This is the configuration of the product machine that you can configure. It's in Spanish, it's not easy. You can configure different speed of printing and how many, I don't know how to say, how many ink use and things like that to can calculate later with the wizard how many paper and how many hours will take the shop. Now, this year, well, this is our objective to we want to sell Triton and to make it a product. And it was difficult for us to localize the client who want to pay all the localization and that things. Now we were chosen for the Ministry of Science of Argentina to be part of the cluster of free software companies. We are 7 companies that are developing some useful software for the community. We can put there Triton to build a cooperative ERP and cooperative and Argentinian ERP. The main objectives of this work is to have the account COP-R and specifically the electronic invoice with different type of invoice. Our tax plan is very complicated. We have different sequences for bill and different sequences for point of sale, and it's, well.
That happens only at the
No, I know, in a lot of parts. Well, and to have a cooperative balance is like an analytic account, you know, because it's not only economical balance that that cooperative want to do, because they too make social things and that and you want to put it like in a balance, but not in economical one. We will use accounting and administration for cooperative. That's all the stuff, the papers and that things of the cooperative and their own employees. That we aren't employees, we are partners of the company. Well, this work is almost done. We put it in our GitHub. We are testing the account invoice art. I can show you now a little this. I think this project, yes, it's maybe it's useful. I will show you something. And our next step is to finish. We have some issues. We have to, because it's in the project, to start a successful story of the implementation and to start commercializing like a solution. Always our job is to bring services, commercialize it in that way. Well, and with Triton Foundation, we are here to strengthen our participation and to know you and that things. I will show you only few minutes. This is our GitHub. This is the module that I told you, because if you don't believe me, it's there. And I will. Well, we may. We made some change for the company, because we need a FIP is the we need you know, the keys to interact with the government tax authority. And you can put it here. We need some extra fields in companies, because, well, we need some legal information, like another batch and things, and our start activity date. It's all in English, the part of we develop, not the interface. But well, we have some, we need to another fields, not very important changes here.
Can you show the private key again?
it's a testing server of the authorities, not the production one. But we have that discussion if we put there, but it's easy for the user. I think that it's useful to configure all in the client. And well, after that, you have I can make one. I will try to make one now, but the important thing is, the important thing, first of all, is that we use a library that is in OpenERP, because it's not all our work. It's a migration of PFIP WS OpenERP. And what we do here, we log all the communication with the authority, all the XML, and we register in the build the data, the important data that they give us. No? Here is the legal. And well, all is in the Triton workflow and with validation, because you need diaries configured with the authority too. If not, you can build, because we have different sequences and this can. But I think the main idea it's here. We have the other module that is the cooperative. Here I think we want to put more job here, because it's like HRM, to like employees management. We are not employees, but it's very similar. We have a vacation and that things, and maybe we can make it better to try to generalize it, like, but it, I think that it won't happen soon. But well, we have all the list of the workers and all the meetings that we made, and with which of the worker participate in that meeting, and well, a lot of the administrative things of the company is here. Well, all this is in our GitHub. Nothing else. I don't know if you have any question.
I have two questions about the electronic invoice coding.
Yes.
Did you customize the existing invoice module, or created an entirely new one?
We create account invoice R. It's Timbra has an accounting invoice, but we made this because we have to add some fields in diaries and in another modules that we haven't got. But the main communication with the AFIP, that is the authority, is an adaptation of this. It was useful for us. It's not a good code. It's a developer in Argentina that make the thing happen and it's work, but not a nice code. I don't know anything about this, but all of my partners are very sad with this part. And the other is our account invoice are that has fields and that things, and a lot of validation. Mm-hmm.
So the second question would be this one that you have shown us, the implementation of the digital authentication,
yes,
the connection to the web service, etc. You used this module from OpenERP to do.
Yes, it's a library.
Uh-huh.
Key based in an existing library, but yes, we use that. I don't know if it's useful for another country, but maybe we can see. We are making some meets in Argentina with Timbra and another companies that are working in Triton. They saw this a little. Maybe if we have time, we can also the code of the integration to try to AFIP is the authority has a nice documentation of how to integrate with them. For that reason, I don't know if it's useful to another country. Yeah. No, the payment you say. I know. This.
Yeah.
It's the Spanish translation.
Yeah.
It's the payment.
Okay.
It's not okay in the Spanish translation because when I make a purchase, it say pago, and when I have to take a payment, it say pago too. We have to. This is some stuff that we can change, and we didn't, and we have to. Yes, but it's the payment. Timbra has a module to. For pay partial payments, and I don't know how to say in English the retenciones, the you know when the taxes that some client, yeah, they have a module, we use it. Yes. We in Argentina we have a partial payment, but we have a discussion of how to manage the 50% project. If we can use project, or we can use only to request one factura bill and another one at the end of the project. We don't have a resolution in our company to use it. I think I prefer one bill at the beginning and one at the end, but you don't have the old project traceability. I don't know. Yes. I saw the discussion on the list. I don't know if we have.
Okay. Now it's included in core, the payment.
Yes, the payment. See, partial payment. Yes. Yes.
Not yet.
Not yet.
There is a code review.
Payment
code review.
I should tell it off.
It's in code review. The core module to manage payments in.
Sorry, I well, tomorrow Luis and Sebastian will be here, but I can show you this. Help us, because this is the partial payments. We can use partial payment in Triton, but we haven't got the, we call retención, I don't know how to say in English. You know, the part that the client don't pay you because he sent direct to the government because they are taxes. We can't manage that before, and now we have that module that make them. Well.
Any questions?
Thanks a lot.